Gentlemen, gentlemen, if you'll take your seats. And, welcome. Yeah, I'm Assistant Secretary of War, James Harrow. President Cleveland wants you to know how appreciative we are of the vital service the Rentier Institute performs, defending our great country from monsters of all shapes and sizes. He also wanted me to make sure you're not blowing all our money on Mexican Monty, but that's another conversation. Yes, quite. Well, as I say, keep up the good work. God bless you all, and God bless America.
Thank you all for gathering here tonight. It's rare we gather in such numbers, but I believe great progress calls for momentous celebrations. Our efforts in the fight against the sanguisuja's spread have too often been baffled by the creature's most insidious weapon, their so-called glamours. These impenetrable illusions have allowed countless fiends to slip through our grasp for too long. That ends now. Agent Rentier, we've upgraded the standard field agent's gauntlet with something our science bods have affectionately named the Zapper. Not exactly an elegant name, but it does the trick.
When triggered, the Zapper sends out an electrical impulse that shatters any nearby sanguisuja's glamours forthwith, eliminating what is not and leaving only what is.
Once finished, these new gauntlets will be distributed to cells nationwide post-haste, allowing us to sweep our respective territories for glamoured nooks and crannies. This is the beginning of a new age, gentlemen. Armed with this gauntlet, there is no way our enemy can surprise us.
Come on! far.
Jess!
Thank Christ!
Where's my father?
Still kicking ass, last time I saw him.
Old fool thinks he's still in the field.
Listen, he wants us to destroy the archives before these assholes get their hands on it. You get to it, and I'll find Harold's pampered ass. Meet me out front.
Never thought I'd have to blow up my own house.
Please, help me!
Christ, what a massacre. I need to find who did this and tear them a new asshole. I ain't moving. Must be missing something. Ugly traps. I can smell the gas. Thank you. Now to find my father.
This.
Get him out of here.
I got this.
Don't be cross with me, Father. I couldn't leave you at the mercy of these savages.
If you not do that, you fleshy toad!
You nearly hit him.
You'd make it more difficult.